Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, I have my window open and there are children about. But that won't stop us from our adventure. Yay. The little hut is finished. We will come back here, mainly because I will follow the torches. Torches are nice. And let's gather some wool. Come here. Whoa! No! Fine. Come here. Oi. Well then, let's continue on our merry way. Oh no. Creepers about. In addition to children. A truly volatile combination. Sweet Jesus. Ay, 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 ay. Ah, I have a small thing to talk about. Apparently, because I'm monetizing my short story tales now, I can schedule my videos. Which is amazing. But hey, it's a convenience. And everybody loves conveniences. I looked it up way earlier because I was curious when can I get scheduling, and I thought I read if you have 1,000 subs and have monetization on. Apparently I read incorrectly, because it appears to be just monetization, which is fine by me. Even if you're using Adblock, the monetization benefits me already, because I can now decide when I publish my videos. I can do big sessions without manually releasing the videos, which is nice. YouTube should have that as default. With the monetization being available. But hey, I have it now. Huh. I know a small little hut is there, but I get it. I got a tickle. My spidey sensor is tingling. And now I'm basically just walking a big circle, and at one point we are back home. Which is nice. Which is fine by me, but so much for adventure. We already have brown sheep again. We are still looking for village, for the village people. Why am I using those? And not already used stack instead. Because my mouse apparently said earlier. No, let's change. I still don't know why my hand twitched in the previous episode. It was that direction. I can't even do that right now. Oh well, oh well. I apologize again for that twitch. Don't know why. But hey. Could be worse. Could be actually worse. Welcome to Chicken Central. Let's hope certain things didn't came up in the news here. Duck wings and chicken wings, for example. And let's move along. Let's have it here. Seriously though, I want a village. The village people are important. No. Brook. Dup. Oh, you know, a flower forest right now. Yay. Let's use one word twice in one sentence, so it makes no goddamn sense. And there's the ocean again. Still no village. Do I have structures nailed? If not, that would be a bummer. A really big one. Let's not go that way. And let's try that way instead. And it's getting dark. Where's a I don't see even the sun right now. Which is annoying. Yay, flowers. Seriously, this is a flower forest. Yeah, flower forest. Ay. Well, onward through this flowery garden of happiness and murder. Rose bushes, eh? Small hut still needs one. Yeah, let's have two. And even more chickens. Amazing. Yeah, let's have you two. Seriously, so many flowers. And a wannabe cave or a cave? A cave with a wannabe cave entrance. Let's not go in there. That. Menace of the gardening world. Jesus. Oink. Would love to have a village by now. I know some people are walking literal days to find one. Apparently I'm one of them now. And another cave entrance, which we will ignore. And so many flowers. It's amazing. So many sheep. So many black sheep. Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this? I see sunflowers. I see cows. Could this be plains? Yes, it is. Maybe we find a village here. I hope. Oh, Jesus. So much tall grass. Down there. Jesus. There's a mountain again. Let's explore that way. I know I said we are going north and now we are going east again? Before that we went south? Seriously, I'm trying to find a village. Okay. Village! We found a village! Let's greet this. The look, the populace. Village. Hello. How are you all doing? Huh. You guys. Oh, you have liked. Excuse me for the intrusion, but. You are not the world's most intelligent builders. And let's give you some light. Torch light for life. You do. And here. Oh, Jesus. Well, that's fun. Ah. Oh, lots of fun. Seriously, dude. You even have your sheep trapped. Carrots. Thank you. I just need one. Here. Have a sunflower. Jesus, seriously? Get your plantations. Potatoes! Potatoes! Have more sunflowers. They have potatoes! Perfect! This is perfect. We can now have a balanced meal. Oh, Jesus! Never liked. Hey, hey, hey. But you guys will have fun every night. Ah, already there's already some light there. How about here? Well, of course. Mm-hmm. Why shouldn't it be any other way? Jesus! Ah! No, 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 no! I can fix that. I can fix that. Don't you worry, everybody. Don't you worry. It's fine. Fix that, we'll fix it one day. Well, the adventure has come to an halt again. Oh, sweet Jesus. Because we have to fix this village. Jesus. It's a downright mess here. I mean, look at it. How are they supposed to? Well, at least they have liked them there. It's serious, guys. Oh, come on. Oh. Cannot sprint because no stamina. Huh. dudes, really. This is dangerous. And we are pretty far down. And we didn't even secure all of the... I actually don't need that, I need that. Sorry guys. But we have one beetroot less. Oh god. Go away. Hi guys. How are you doing? Seriously, dude. They're scaring the flip out of me. First, it's time to fix that one house. Oh, sweet Jesus. It's one of those trees. Sweet Jesus. Why? Well, at least we have structures. Which is awfully nice. Oh, come on. Hello. Ooh, you're a big tree. But this is ridiculous. I mean, seriously. Would you please not have so much stuff in you? Oh, come on. This is really ridiculous here. Plains, big ass oak trees. I'm not questioning the realism. I'm questioning the necessity of them and this current position. I mean, seriously? And there's even more! Oh, come on! And, funnily enough, this isn't the only tree of this flipping natural construction. Really, really, really. Really. Anything else in here? No? Good. Ah. I see your plot. And it won't work on me. Oh, it won't. I hope. Oh, sweet Jesus. So. First things first. Fixed. Now. This bloody mess. I'm have to hold up this a little bit. It will have an entrance. But it will be a proper one. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh dear. Oh dear me. This is going to be fun. Oh dear me. Make this proper. Oh god, no, 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 go away. Nobody loves you. And now he stands in the middle of it. Just to spite me. Ah, creepers, I hate them with a passion. And a vengeance. Seriously, those are mean. Mean-spirited things. And I don't know anyone who actually likes them. Roof sheep. Oh dear. The creeper hasn't didn't spot me yet. Off, off. Can still work in peace. Ay ay ay. Shovel. Oh, that dog broke these bones. What a shame, what a shame. I got that one. I have to wall off a few things. This will be another long, long task. Most likely not as long as, you know, the mark at all on my house, but longer as the hut. Way longer. Creeper gone? Creeper hopefully gone. No, 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 no. No. Yes, I'm fixing your village. This will be fun. This will be fun. It will take a lot of resources. Ay, ay, ay. And I need that gravel. Oh man. This will take time. Yep. A lot of walling off to do. Oh Jesus. And I certainly need to correct the roads. There you are, my little mean thing. Fine. Have it your way. Really? Okay. First things first. That can be like that for a while. Let's save for now. Asses. Not that. Now it's safe. And then that. Those things will be walled off. Or maybe that thing, yeah. And I will keep that open. Oh dear. Stutter indeed. And please don't tell me I have my bed in here. No! Lucky me. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Whew. Well, that was day one of village improvement, rebuilding thingamajig. And I will say a good night and sleep well.